We're gonna take care of any demons that get in our way. And you're gonna help. You've done good work. We got us a good lead on what to do next. The five factions have got something for all your hard work. I think you should claim it before we get moving.
What did that dummy ever do to you?
The five factions are offering you some rewards for all of your help. Once you've claimed the rewards, talk to me, and we'll get started with our next task.
That's a good campaign window. Choose the Maze Engine campaign and complete the task, Repel Demons.
You're set. Good. 'Cause we got work to do. We got ourselves a lead. The Zinsei Drow Archmage named Vizeron Tevir has been fighting demons and Baphomet. Unfortunately, no one knows where the blasted Drow actually lives. Your Neverwinter friend Mako says he knows of a way to locate Vizeron. Talk to him in Mandal Dereth and see what he knows. If we can find Vizeron, we'll be one step closer to stopping Baphomet from using the maze.
Going after an artifact called the Orb of Remembrance. The artifact remembers anyone who ever used it and allows anyone else to pinpoint the location of said person, if they know how to use it. It's a dangerous artifact to use, but I have it on good authority that Vizeron once wielded it. Right now, it's sitting at the bottom of an abandoned cult of the Dragon Lair in the Underdark. You and I are going to go to this lair, recover it, and find Vizeron. This area seems a bit more active than I thought it would be. Nothing ventured, nothing gained, I suppose. We'll have to jump through this pit, then search through the lair until we come upon the orb. Don't worry, I've cast Featherfall to ensure we aren't made a permanent part of the lair's floor. I'll follow you once you've reached the bottom.
Thank you.
It appears this is still an active dragon's lair. This could be problematic. The portal to the other side is open. Vizeron didn't lose the orb after all. He could have placed it here for safekeeping. Surely the dragons see us. Why are they not attacking? things considered, I believe we're actually close to the artifact. Find Viseron's location shortly.
Take care of any demons that get in our way, and you're gonna help. Mako's told us all about your adventure. Dragons, lynches, I think you're gonna make Driss jealous. Seems like the barber Mako's wanted already worked. He's given us Viseron's location. Now we just need to meet with the drow, and hope he ain't gonna kill us.